Hey guys, Mike, IronTrap Garage. Probably wondering why there's a football field behind me. So today we're at Hershey Park for the AACA Fall Swap Meet. And every year they do a condition run for vintage race cars. So they're gonna go through an inspection process to verify their period correct race cars, and then they do a condition run. So this track right behind me here, they'll do some laps around to verify they run and drive, and then they get a certified badge. So we're gonna see what shows up. Unfortunately, we can't make it into the pits, no spectators allowed. So we're gonna sit up here in the stands and watch them run around the track and get some clips for you guys.
This car ran out of any Miles per hour.
So that concludes the condition run. So I learned something today. The main reason they do this is for an AACA show, you have to be able to drive your car onto the show field. They decided they didn't want race cars driving onto the field. So they do the run here, and then tomorrow on the show field, the cars will be able to compete. So thanks guys for watching. It's really cool to see some of these cars rip around. So thanks for watching. We do videos on Tuesdays, Fridays, and Sundays, and we'll catch you later.